Can I please get this straight once and for all? I would like it just perfect. But yes. Hey, you didn't forget me, huh? That's what's so wild. You didn't forget me. I didn't expect you to. I disappeared. Oh, for God's sake. I have witnesses all over the place. Hey, you gotta do it again, man. Everything is talking. But true. Okay, I won't touch it, but I mean, it's got its own life, you know. I mean, I know what. Hey, I went home, you see. All those songs you heard all those years, I meant them from the deepest part of my heart. And of course, I talk a lot, and I couldn't give a damn, you know. I went home. I went to Liberia, and I lived for 2 years. I've been with you only 5 days. And and I went. And I just got looser, you see. I swear, I went home and I found out all the things that had been bothering me. And I confirmed an awful lot of them. And I found out some other things, and I'm not gonna tell you any of them. But where am I anyway? We were getting this straight and I got a witness through it, right? Oh, the media, you see, is real. It lives. And I think we'll get to Backlash Blues and pay Langston Hughes a tribute, huh? Like Odetta said last night, don't get loose now, you better forget it. Cause you ain't got much time. None of us do. I think the Rolling Stones say we got 5 years. When my daughter tries to find a little job to earn a little cash, all you got to offer her is your stupid, same, stupid, old mean backlash. But the world is big. I saw it big and bright and round. And it's full of other folks like me who are Japanese, black, and beige, and brown. Oh, Mr. Backlash, you're not the only ones. That's what you've been thinking. I'm gonna leave ya. I'm gonna leave ya. I'm gonna leave you with the blues. Oh, yeah. Wanted to accept you. Black. You see that brother down there looking up the ceiling? And white, they're easier. But the blacks, never, never. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you the truth tonight. He said, Nina, keep on working till they open up the door. You know who you are, and you know you either been here or you never been here before. Don't make no difference. And when they open up the door, make sure you tell them where it's at, so they'll have no other place to hide behind all them strange hats.